The role of gossip in films, books. Now, film and television critic Hannah Flint. Welcome to you both. Alex, let's start with you.
Yes, it was indeed. There's also another quote that I found from Ozick, who said, "The gossiper is often a grand imaginer." Anthill. This idea of the gossiper as the enemy.
Leaders, etc., Brazilian lands, they have complete artistic freedom.
And essentially helps to, you know, keep them.
Unless you're a Conservative Party member, you don't get a vote.
Summer songs on Greatest Hits Radio.
The music you've been loving all summer long.
93.
What's the sense in sharing this one?
...of working for the NHS, and I think a lot of that nose strain...
Horsham and Storrington.
Number 94 was Matthew Wilder and Break My Stride. 93 there, one of the sounds of the summer of 1976. Candy Staten and Young Hearts Run Free. It's your most wanted top...
chat 0208 288 1078 or studio at radiojackie.com. Let me know what you're up to.